We are live right now in Hollywood at the Gower Studio. As you can see here, I was already approached several times by security. Told me that I'm trespassing on private property. This is the public sidewalk, as you can see, where my bike is. Private property is right after this line here. So then they had AGS professional security come trying to tell me that you know, that I need to go, which I'm not going anywhere. So they left, driveway of shame. Now I got this security guard here. Possibly calling LAPD. We got a lot of butthurt individuals coming in here, driving right here off of Sunset. Right into here. And so we have a bunch of individuals that are bothered by me standing here holding a camera. Including, this is what this business is built on. Right next to KTLA 5. There's Beachwood Drive. We got a camera here. Several cameras here. And then we got this guy here. And then we got these security guards in these booths here. So I decided to go live because I'm possibly going to be intervened by LAPD trying to tell me the same. And they're going to need to get an education on that too. So that's where we stand. Got that license plate? This guy's just gonna stand there. What happened? You thought you're gonna get security to bump me off? I told you you're gonna get a little bit of education today. And you're gonna continue to get educated. That's the guy right there that tried to tell me that I can't stand here. That I'm trespassing on a public sidewalk. Hyundai Lexus with paper plates. Once again, we are on Gary Studio on Sunset in Hollywood. Been told that I was trespassing on public sidewalk. And we know how that goes. They already had security approach me telling me I need to leave. I'm trespassing. Told them pretty much I'm not going anywhere. They called EGS security. They have an armed force. They couldn't move me, so they left. They drove away in the driveway of shame. So now we're possibly going to have LAPD coming out here. So we'll see what that happens. This guy here is watching me. This guy's talking on the phone. Once again, we are at Gallery Studio on Sunset in Hollywood. Been approached by security, come to a sale, been approached by armed security, sale, possibly waiting on LAPD to show up. Thank you, Bob. Right now we are at Gallery Studio in Hollywood, Sunset. Been approached by several security that told me that I'm trespassing, which I'm not. And then I got approached by their armed forces of security. Couldn't do anything, they got educated by that, but still they decided to try to come over here and give me instructions, which I blew them off. And so they're possibly waiting on LAPD, or that security guard who's been standing there for the past 15 minutes with being on and off the phone. So I think he's waiting on LAPD, thinking they're gonna get educated today. But as you see, I'm on a public sidewalk. Thank you for the donation, gal. Now, sorry, Bob Lau. Gower Studio is also part of Technicolor, as you can see up there. Hello, Ed. Rail fan, how are you? That probably won't be happening for quite some time now. Until I get another vehicle with the train horn in it. As that truck was totaled. No problem. I'll try. Thank you. Yeah, that was a one-of-a-kind one. Well, let me try this in here. That looks better. Let's do a little bit more details. Get a little bit more detail, shall we? Hello Tyler, how are you? All right, Joshua, I will try to do my best once I get another vehicle for that. Hey guys, if you're just now tuning in, I'm at Sunset Gower Studio in Hollywood on Sunset. Right now we're filming the security gate. Been approached several times already, including their Army GS security. So I was just seeing how it goes from there. I got about 98% battery, so should be a long one. That's a heck of a scooter. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stay. Till next time, folks. See you again.